You say you'll be down in 5. The smell of your perfume is floating down the stairs. You're fixing up your hair like you do. I know that I'll be a mess the second that I see you. I will never find another lover sweeter than you.
Thank you. Please be seated. gives this bride away in marriage to this man? Thank you. We have gathered here today in beautiful Ferndale, California, on this gorgeous Saturday afternoon to celebrate the union of Gregory Samuel Frank and Brianne Marie Miller, known to many of us as Sam and Brianne. Take this moment, if you will, to look around. Literally, all of you, look around. Take this moment and let it sink in that you all, family, friends, coworkers, supporters, are the most important and significant people in Sam and Brianne's lives. There's no way we could start this wedding ceremony without first recognizing you all. The bride and groom wanted to take this moment to thank you all, their community, for being here today to witness this magical moment. They wanted to take this moment to thank you all for playing a special role in their lives and their love story, for the travel that you've made to be here, and for all the ways in which you have loved and supported them. So really, a round of applause for all of you. At this time, the bride and groom would like us to invite up Sam's brother and one of his best men, Gabe, to read 1 Corinthians 13, a love story to remind us all of what love really is.
Love is patient. Love is kind. It does not envy. It does not boast. It is not proud. It does not dishonor others. It is not self-seeking. It is not easily angered. It keeps no record of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, always perseveres.
Thank you, Gabe. Love. Who doesn't love love? Like literally, who doesn't love it? We're all here today because of it. Yes, we're here to witness and to celebrate the union of Brianne and Sam, but we are also here to extend our love and support for the ways you two so fiercely love each other. In some way or another, you all have gotten to experience being loved by Brianne and Sam. You two are truly a lovely, warm, compassionate, and giving couple. You both listen when a person needs an ear to talk to. When someone needs a warm meal to fill their bellies and their hearts, you feed them. You welcome people into your home with open arms and make everyone you come in contact with feel special. In the ways that you both show your love to us, it is in the same way that you two show your deep love for one another. Let's take a stroll down memory lane, if you will, and revisit their love story. Yes, we're doing that, Sam. You're okay. They argue about the specific details about how they met, but it was 2015 at Dave's Place, a local community bar in Eureka. Brianne was training as a bartender, and Sam, who was also a bartender there, walked in for Monday Night Football chili dogs. He saw Brianne and instantly knew that he needed to know her. He instantly knew that she was special. Their first date was unexpected. Brianne had gotten off of work at Dave's Place and Sam was intoxicated at the bar. Knowing that he may have needed some help, Brianne took him to get some food, at which this restaurant had a DJ, and the two decided to dance the night away. Only these two. They were the only ones on the dance floor for the entire night. Upon taking Sam home and ending the night, she says goodbye. He vomits on her boot. Knowing that she was special, and knowing that he wanted to make it up to her, the next day Sam asked Brianne on a proper date. Brianne recalls the night being really special. Sam picked her up and she got to meet Slow Jam Sammy. This is Sam serenading Brianne to slow tunes in his car. He takes her to a nice dinner in Old Town Eureka, and at this point, the two were inseparable. Fast forward to December 27th, 2017, when Sam proposed to Brianne. Prior to the proposal, Sam asked Tom for Brianne's hand in marriage, to which Tom replied, "Are you sure?" At Mama Chris's ranch, just being real, at Mama Chris's ranch, Sam nervously asks Brianne to marry him, to which Brianne, who's in utter shock, replied, "What? Are you sure?" It must be a Miller thing, I'm not sure. In all seriousness, Brianne loves the way that Sam gets her. He understands her temper, he understands the need to purposely poke at her, but he also understands the way to calm her down and to love her. She also loves that Sam is always there when she needs him. Sam loves that Brianne is his ride or die. Her support is unwavering, and she's always there when he needs her. Sam loves that he can count on her. Marriage is perhaps the greatest and most challenging adventure of human relationships. It will be filled with stories of beauty and joy, but you will also be faced with adversity and struggle. It is not the ceremony that will give your marriage longevity. It is the continual commitment, dedication, patience, and love that will carry you through. We, your community, and I say this not just myself, for the people who are standing up here, I can bet I'm saying this for every single person who's standing here right now. We all pray that you both get your wishes for your future, having babies, always enjoying each other's company, and growing old together. Know that we are here for you and are so honored to be a part of the next chapter in your love story. Brianne and Sam have created their promises, and they've done this a little bit differently. They've written each other promises that they're gonna have the other person read. So that's what we're gonna do next. Brianne, do you wanna read the promises Sam is asking you to promise him? And let me give you the microphone.
I promise to always make you laugh when you have had a frustrating day. I promise to give you back rubs even if you ask first. I promise to always root for the 49ers when they play the Rams. And I promise to always love you.
I promise to always snuggle and canoodle with you. Yes, there's a difference. I promise to always give you back massages and sleepy tickles whenever you ask. I promise to love you unconditionally forever.
Beautiful. And now it's time for the vows. Brianne, can we start with you? I'm gonna walk up to you. Hi. Brianne, repeat after me. I, Brianne Marie Miller.
I, Brianne Marie Miller.
Take you, Gregory Samuel Frank.
Take you, Gregory Samuel Frank.
To be my lawfully wedded husband.
To be my lawfully wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer and richer.
Atta girl. In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish for all eternity.
To love and to cherish for all eternity.
Sam, repeat after me. My paper's about to fly. Hold on. I, Gregory Samuel Frank.
I, Gregory Samuel Frank.
Take you, Brianne Marie Miller.
Take you, Brianne Marie Miller.
To be my lawfully wedded wife.
To be my lawfully wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer and richer.
in sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish for all eternity.
To love and to cherish for all eternity.
Thank you. The maneuvering. Sam and Brianne will now exchange rings as a symbol of their love and commitment to each other. Can we have the rings? Your wedding rings are special. They symbolize your desire to be faithful to one another through thick and thin. The circular motion representing your unending commitment to each other and its mere presence to be a constant reminder that you have one another. Sam, please take Brianne's hand and repeat these words. Coming back. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
That I have chosen you.
That I have chosen you.
Above all else.
Above all else.
With this ring, I thee wed.
With this ring, I thee wed.
That's beautiful. You nailed it, yeah. Brianne, please take Sam's hand and repeat these words. That's really nice, too. Y'all gotta check out these rings. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
That I have chosen you.
That I have chosen you.
Above all else.
Above all else.
With this ring, I thee wed.
With this ring, I thee wed.
At this time, I'd like to invite up Brianne's Aunt Shannon to pray for the bride and groom's longevity and well-being in their marriage.
Brianne and Sam, may your marriage bring you all the exquisite excitement marriage should bring, and may life grant you patience, tolerance, and understanding. May you always need one another, not so much to fill your emptiness, but to help you know your fullness. May you always need one another, but not out of weakness, but to help you know your strength together. May you look for things to praise, often say I love you, and take no notice of small faults. May you have happiness, and may you find it making one another happy. May you have love, and may you find it in loving one another. And finally, a little advice from our Wizard of Oz friends, Dorothy, Scarecrow, Tin Man, and the Lion. Brianne and Sam, you will always possess the power to make your marriage as strong as you want. No wizard, no man behind the curtain. Just use your everyday courage, your brain, and your heart. Amen.
And now it's the moment that we've all been waiting for. It's time for the bride and groom to say, I do. Are you all excited?
Oh, yeah.
You can act excited. Are you guys ready for them to say,
yeah. I do? Yeah. There we go. There we go.
Do you, Gregory Samuel Frank, take Brianne Marie Miller to be your lawfully wedded wife?
I do.
And do you, Brianne Marie Miller, take Gregory Samuel Frank to be your lawfully wedded husband?
I absolutely do.
Hold on now. By the power vested in me by the Universal Life Church and the state of California, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Don't do anything yet. I want to get out of the picture. Yeah. You may now kiss the bride! Family, friends, loved ones, it is my true honor to present the newly married couple, Mr. and Mrs. Gregory Samuel Frank!
bells ringing on our wedding day. Climbed in that limo and rode away. Guess you'll always hear some people say they're never gonna make it. We settled in and we settled down in this quiet little seaside town. You were the rock I built my world around, and life won't ever break it.